Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Come on,
sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Come on.
Stand by.
Perhaps. You're going to help me, though. Let's go. That's fine, I'm not planning on it. I going? Have an amploid aneurysm. Do I need to be down a level? Oh, I might need to be down there. Okay, cool. QQ. This doesn't open though, does it? Yeah, no, this doesn't open. Well, this isn't opening. Guy.
Accidents.
It's fine. Good thing I'm not running.
You and I are going to have a talk about safety.
Oh man.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards. You murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
You're kidding me.
Don't run.
This way?
Come.
Originally. No, not that way. Probably have to go that way though. I'm just getting beat up. It's right here. Anyway. So, dude.
Objective compromised. Let me help you.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You'll be coming in,
Stanley. You bastards! bastards!
Wait!
Well, good thing I've attended to literally every one of these guys. Guys have been sorted. Oh boy, we're doing this again. Did this door open? Ugh. You know what? Bugger it. We'll play on low health. Okay. It's just like when the alien is around. Oh, hey, guy. Hey, dude. That's fine. In the right direction? Kind of.
If my services do not meet Sikhs and standards,
these guys can get you while you're hiding under something.
Yeah.
So many of these boxes are just empty. Is this open now? Yeah. I'm going to see where that vent will take me. Wow, everything looks the same. It's not a good thing. No more alien. Oh, this one. What happens when you're on a spaceship and, you know, orbiting whatever? Whatever this gas giant is, when... How do you forcibly make someone move? Is it just like, hey, we're gonna eject you into space? Good luck, hopefully someone will find you. What's up, my dude? Oh, more vents. Doesn't look good. Okay. Well, this wasn't good for you. How much scrap I got? Oh, plenty. Tons of medkits. This didn't look like this before, did it? Ooh, missed that. Oh. Buckle lugs is gone. Oh, that was the explosion that started the game off, I suppose. Sup, dude, Ricardo. My man.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
I want to kill you myself.
Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear.
Oh, God. I was like, oh my God, he just bit.
Ricardo.
Wakey, wakey.
If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo.
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
Cheers, my dude. Quickly sing. Simad. I don't think transit's far from this entrance anyway. That's fine. Oh, come on.
Let me help you. You're starting to lose my patience. No. I'm going to catch you. Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols? I don't understand what you're doing.
noticed.
Jesus. Nope, wrong one. Come on. Where did Ricotta go? Later, dude.
With Satan, there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Yeah, we're gonna do the dance.
That isn't authorized on this facility.